she thinks she is. That girl has tangled with the wrong man. No one says no to Gaston.
Done right.
Dismissed, rejected, publicly humiliated. Why, it's more than I can bear. What for? Nothing else. I'm disgraced.
Oh, you? Never. Gaston, you've got to pull yourself together.
Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you, and it's not very hard to see why. As incredibly thick as Gaston, for there's no man in town half as manly. Perfect of you and Paragon. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on.
No one's been like Gaston, and they've been like Gaston.
No one's got a swell cleft and a chin like Gaston.
As a specimen, yes, I'm in.
Gaston is the best and the rest is all to rip.
No one fights like Gaston, knows his life's like Gaston.
In the wrestling match, nobody fights like Gaston.
For there's no one as curly and brawny.
As you see, I've got biceps to spare.
Not a bit of the scraggly or scrawny.
That's right, and every last inch of me's covered with hair.
Nobody
I'm especially good at expectorating. Tui! When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a bug.
Goes tromping around wearing boots like Gaston.
I use antlers in all of my decorating.
Say it again.
Who's a man upon men?
And let's say it once more.
Who's a hero next door?
Who's a super success coach and no man to